I dedicate this game to you, the one who came this far. I give it to you with all my love. Dedicate this game to you, the one who came this far. I give it to you with all my love.
Don't stop. access the biohazard container.
Can you reinforce it?
10 seconds.
No, reinforce it, Mira. Reinforce it, reinforce it.
5 seconds.
Yeah, reinforce it.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Nah, I'm kidding. Put the
No, 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 reinforce that, please. Reinforce that. Hold F. Hold F. Hold F. Hold F.
There. Yeah, dude, I know how to do it. It's just, what is it giving me the option?
I don't believe you know how to do this.
I do, though.
Daniel boy, we will show you the way of the game. Welcome to 100, or level 100 plus gameplay. We are just fucking around. I want you to know that, okay?
Okay, I'm fine with that. What? I don't know. Oh my God.
One friendly operator remaining. They've ceased attempting biohazard container securing paused. Take out the hostiles. Op 4, last operator standing. Further access to the biohazard. Stop the hostiles from securing the container. Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
There is no beam. Black ice game. Can I get the black ice game? Black ice game.
The room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Damn, look at this. Castle, where you at, bro?
Drone to locate a bomb. Drone has located a bomb. Be advised, your drone has located a bomb.
Probably because no one shot the default cam. You're playing like noobs.
Actually, it's casual, so why would we try?
Yeah, why would we try, bro? Like,
that seems like a really stupid statement, so I won't respond. Sorry.
Yeah, for real.
Why would we try, though?
I only try,
because I don't like catching bullets. It's that simple. No one likes getting shot.
But that's fun.
Go play ranked.
That is the dumbest fucking
Yeah, that's response. Some. That's some.
Yeah, bro, catching bullets is
you're
fun.
Retarded.
Yeah, just for
I mean,
fun. No,
that's
notice when kids do bad,
fun.
They immediately are
like,
oh my god.
Like,
you're offending me.
Who wants to play a game if you're literally
you're
just
offending.
Gonna die or attempt
who
to die?
Who wants
well,
to play?
It's like an idiot and have fun. We're not trying to sweat.
You literally yelled in response to everyone being upstairs. That's the only reason I responded. So now you're getting upset? Shush.
I'm not the one that yelled for upstairs.
You're the one that yelled.
Found a bomb.
No, you literally.
Oh, you yelled.
Cash, you know, mad mute these niggas, they dumb as hell.
No, you yell, not me.
Yeah, why'd you yell?
Yeah, why did you yell, bro?
Bruh, you guys are literally, like, under the age of 15. This guy's, like, probably over 18.
I'm
no,
nine.
Shut up, you yelled too.
Yes.
I'm
yelling. I am yelling.
Yes,
I joined this round.
I'm not myself.
Oh my god, you're
homeboy, just mute him. Just mute him. It's not worth it.
Yeah,
ah,
I just mute
him. Yelling, stop yelling.
Hilarious.
I know, I'm laughing so hard.
Probably go
in. What?
One friendly operator remains.
What X?
He's on penis. He's penis, he's on penis. He's on your mom. On your mom. Yo, my recommendation is do not die.
Why did you not go with the recommendation?
Why you peek?
Mission failed.
Bro! What? Bro, that dude needs to stop yelling.
Yeah, why is this guy yelling? Bandit, we're reporting you for briefing.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds and counting. Op 4 has located a bomb.
Why are you guys griefing? Literally, the freaking action phase hasn't even started.
Yeah, it's just not even worth it.
You wanna see some real speed?
Plus, these bitches are fucking bronze 5 and copper 5, so...
We're gaming! You guys are...
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure. The bombs. Located a bomb.
Got a lock on targets.
Ready.
Fucking ass. Why did I...
them all.
Well, if you catch them all, you get $50 to gamble. Yeah, go
$50
mom.
$50 to gamble. You ready?
Yeah, don't.
I'm gonna go easy. Oh, really?
Yeah, get them.
You can do this. I know you can do
this. Yeah, okay.
I trust it. You ready?
You're just like me.
Up. Did you use your reinforcements yet?
Op 4 located the biohazard container. Op 4 drone.
Vink, get your ass back here and reinforce that. There you go, thank you. Quick heal. Thanks, Chief. Appreciate it.
She's mastered so many times.
drone has found the biohazard container.
We get reinforcements on thing. Whoever's got some left.
Reinforce wall. There's one behind me and one in the kitchen. Amara behind me, yeah, Jack in the kitchen. Yeah, Amara on that window.
He has like one health.
They've ceased attempting to secure the container. All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Ceiling behind me. What the fuck? What? What? Are you kidding? Why? What? I wasn't even looking at my. Oh my god. I'm not counting that as a rage quit.
fucking camper, dude. Just sits there. That's all he does. Really?
Wait, you don't have enough players. We got enough guys to start. Our other guys are coming later. I'm looking at the roster right here, and you only have four guys who can fill it up. Ref, come on, can't you just fill it up with fake names? The only thing I'm filling up is that dumpster in the stand. She's looking mighty steamy, if you ask me. Wait, you don't have enough players.
So, yeah.
Down to one friendly.
How to consistently solo queue to plan. Working on your aim, part one. The three major components of aim are crosshair placement, flicking, and recoil control. Today, we will be going over the most important of the three, which is crosshair placement. The best way to practice this is to go into a T-hunt and turn your gun to single fire. ADS the entire map, looking at head level only. When you are holding angles, make sure to give your crosshair some space from the wall, as I'm doing so here. If you have a slower reaction time, give yourself more space. Make sure to watch your crosshair placement in game and improve upon it every gunfight. How to consistently solo queue to plat. Working on your aim, part two. Just so satisfying to watch the pile go down. And when I was done, I left and came back later with a new bag.
that I ordered on Amazon. And the band seemed good, so I placed the entire vial until I was done. And it now weighs 23.6 pounds. It's way bigger than my head, and it's really hard to throw, and even harder to make a basket with. But I made one. Like, if I should keep going. So I've been making this rubber band ball for way longer than I thought I'd be.
Servants.
Did I kill him?
I got it.
Dude.
How to work on recoil control in Rainbow Six Siege.
Here's what I found.
Controlling recoil is an essential skill that sets apart middling and advanced players in Rainbow Six Siege. In this video, I'm going to cover the concepts behind the skill and dive deep into what you can do to help improve your game. Before I jump into the guide, I really need to express my astonishment and gratitude for the support on my previous video. It's been unbelievable to experience and witness your support. I wouldn't make these videos and enjoy myself doing so if it wasn't. If you are someone struggling with your recoil control and looking for some help to improve, controlling recoil is an essential mechanical skill to learn if you want to step up your game in Rainbow Six. Guns in Siege have a decent chunk of recoil compared to other FPS games, and controlling this will help you land those few follow-up body shots required for a kill or pre-fire and pulls that sweet headshot. In such a fast time-to-kill game with the one headshot, one kill philosophy, you have a very small margin for error in missing shots in your spray, so recoil, super important. But a lot of players struggle to control that recoil, especially on some of the more unwieldy weapons on the game. But by learning the basics of compensating recoil and a few other tips, you can prove that even the less favored weapons in the game can be just as deadly and lethal as the most powerful. Recoil is a super simple concept. When you fire each shot, your crosshair and screen move, forcing you to correct your aim. I made a detailed video about the recoil, comparing the Parabellum and Grim Sky patch recoils, in which I covered a lot, and I recommend you watch that. You'll still learn a lot just by watching this video. So we know every gun in Rainbow Six has a different pattern which determines how much it moves in various directions. We also know that in Siege, these patterns are slightly randomized, so no two sprays will look the same. So when recoil throws off our aim, we have to compensate for it. It might seem fairly simple, just move your crosshair back to your target, but we can learn techniques that help us control recoil even before we manually correct our aim while we're spraying. The more we learn about how the recoil behaves, the better we can predict where our screen will move. And if you know where it's going, you can already memorize how to compensate for it and be prepared every step of the way. It's a bit like playing a musical instrument. If you have a song memorized, you don't have to wait until you've read the next passage of the song memorized. Predict where our screen will move. And if you know where it's going, you can already memorize how to compensate for it and be prepared every step of the way. It's a bit like playing a musical instrument. If you have a song memorized, you look at the spray pattern of a specific gun, then you can flip that pattern both horizontally and vertically to give yourself a map of how you need to move your mouse in order to compensate. If you're interested, the video I mentioned earlier shows every recoil pattern as of Grim Sky, and you can look there to understand the trend of any gun. Do remember though that when you start equipping muzzle attachments such as the compensator or grips such as the vertical grip, your recoil will deviate slightly from the original pattern, usually it'll improve. So take the time to spray once against the wall and see what the pattern is for your gun's setup. The first thing you'll notice is the direction the recoil moves, and how extreme that movement is. I call this movement displacement. And it comes in two forms, vertical, that's up and down your screen, and horizontal, which is to the left and right. Pretty much every gun pulls upwards as you fire, so all you have to do is learn how hard and fast it pulls upwards, and then use your mouse to pull down the screen to compensate. This is the most basic and fundamental part of recoil control. And even if you aren't a hardcore player looking to study every gun's recoil, you should at least be pulling down to compensate for vertical recoil. Of course, the real question is, how much should I pull down? Because you won't do much good aiming at the enemy's feet. Figuring out how much to pull down depends a lot on what weapon you're using, as some guns have a lot more vertical recoil than others, and what your mouse sensitivity is. As an example, I'll show you my mouse while compensating for vertical recoil at two sensitivities, one as a low sensitivity and one much higher. With a high sensitivity, you don't have to move your mouse as much, but a low sensitivity is better in general for your precision while aiming. The best way to figure out how much to pull down is jump in a terrorist hunt mission, pick the gun that you want to practice, and spray against the wall. Try to compensate as best as you can. Once you dump the magazine, move to a fresh spot on the wall and give it another shot. Even doing this two or three times will go a long way to help you become familiar with a specific gun's recoil. And this technique for practicing your recoil compensation doesn't just help you learn how much to pull down, it helps you practice all the other compensation techniques as well. For example, the second main characteristic of recoil is horizontal displacement, which is when your crosshair moves left and right. Horizontal displacement really drastically changes depending on the gun in question, and I highly recommend you check out the spray diagrams in my earlier video to see which guns pull to the left and which pull to the right, and of course how drastic that displacement is. It's pretty easy to learn to control guns like the L85A2 for Sledge and Thatcher, because even though there's quite a lot of horizontal recoil to the left, the difference from one spray to another is very consistent, and practicing compensating by pulling right while spraying will make it easy for you to spray the gun pretty much just like a laser. It's guns that pull both left and right, which are a bit more complicated. If you know it's only pulling one direction, you can just pull the other way, but in the case of weapons like Ying's T95 LSW, where the spray can tend to either side, you have to use what's called reactionary recoil compensation. This is when you are actively watching which way the recoil is going and pulling to correct it every time it's throwing off your target. Reactionary
The area. Keep the bombs protected.
Dance with me in my backyard, boy, if you can.
Oh my god, the reflex.
Why do you put the... You should have put this, thing behind the door over here.
They're coming down, ladies and gentlemen. Above me.
Another shield.
Yeah, blitz.
I don't know what's going on, but I shot him in the head. It's an extra frost mask. You put it by the pink.
Upward is located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly.
Thank you.
Anybody has a frost mat? Thanks. That's pretty good.
To the left of us, Capkin. There.
Oh my god.
Fuck.
Ass top floor. Doc, second floor.
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds.
They might be fun peeking.
Are these exercise bikes? What are these?
A bomb must be located and defused.
Is that a... That's Cav?
Where's the rest of you?
Down to one friendly. Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
They're such tryhards.
Let's
Protected. I said nothing.
Operator remaining. Located a diffuser. Destroy it. Mission failed. All friendlies have been destroyed. Thank you.
Got it.
I have a defuse.
Op 4 eliminated. Exactly.
On diffuser, got it. On pick.
Okay, okay. Can you open the hatch, please? Rook. Ashing stairs.
One friendly operator remaining. Bomb diffuser in place. Friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure. the bomb. Your drone has found a bomb.
Oh my God.
Upstairs. Nice.
Drone to locate a bomb.
Captain Crab on the white stairs, probably.
Location and defuse it.
Oh crap, I destroyed two of them. How many does he have? Drone's gone.
Hey.
Oh, termite. Open termite. Open garage. Open garage.
Can't, dude.
Termite.
Can't.
I freed it. I freed it. It's good. It's good.
Guys, there's two. There's two in the corner, guys.
Attack two of them. Okay, what?
5 seconds left.
I headshot him. So bad sometimes.
Drone to locate a bomb.
I keep forgetting to choose Blackbeard. God, sorry, team.
Drone has located a bomb. 10 seconds to go. Insertion in 5 seconds. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Flank, flank.
So lucky.
Locate a bomb.
Roger.
Drone has located a bomb. Advised, drone has located a bomb.
Okay. Not gonna be able to get to the main. Of course, we don't have anyone to hold their lockers.
You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Wait, does anybody have grenades? We could use the grenades to throw through that little vent. If we grenade through that hole, there's a chance that we might be able to get destroy them.
Ash, can you shoot through that vent with your explosive like charge thingy?
Oh, it's down. It's down. We can bur-
Oh.
Caído un piano. Yellow stones.
is too close. You must recover the diffuser. One off four remaining. The diffuser is cured. One friendly operator remaining. All friendlies have been eliminated.
Move, Capitán.
Snap effects today. Penguins have an organ above their eye that converts salt water to fresh water. That's not even impressive. I have an organ below my waist that converts women from dry land to wetland. Ha! If you know what I'm saying. We got snap effects today.
Okay! That's it! I can't believe I actually did it! What?
Protect the bomb.
Dad, what are you doing?
Can you accept it?
Fuse the top of the stair. Yep, there's a fuse in there, but...
What? Oh my God.